Are you at risk for diabetes, hypertension, or high cholesterol? This is Alice Monsaert, and I'm going to give you a quick calculation to figure out if you are putting yourself at risk. So we're going to do a calculation called the waist-to-hip ratio. Generally speaking, an increase of abdominal obesity leads to higher indication of risk for diabetes, hypertension, and high cholesterol. So if men, if you have a waist measurement of greater than 40 or women greater than 35, this is a great indicator that you have abdominal obesity and you are at risk for disease. Basically, we take the waist measurement, and this individual has a waist of a size 30, and divide it by the hip measurement of a 38, and we get a 0.78. This was a woman. So 0.78, if I look at my chart, puts me in a low-risk category, puts this individual in a low-risk category for developing diabetes, hypertension, and high cholesterol, type 2 diabetes. So if, when you do your calculations, again, dividing your hip into your waist and coming up with a percentage, a high risk is men greater than 1.0, women greater than 0.85. You're at a moderate risk. If you're a male, if you're at 0.9 to 1.0, for a woman, 0.8 to 0.85. And low risk for men is 0.9, lower than 0.9, and lower than 0.8 in a woman. So it is really important that you get active, that you eat right, and you avoid type 2 diabetes, hypertension, and high cholesterol. So again, this is Alice Monsaert. Stay healthy.